vlog for Lollapalooza. Today is day number one of travel. So right now I just left my house. I am on my way to go pick up my friend, and then we're gonna drive the 12 hours to Chicago for Lollapalooza. I am so excited. I've never been to Lollapalooza before, so this will be an experience for sure. I've also never been to a mixed genre festival, so we'll see how that goes. So I'm gonna take you guys along and let's go have a blast after this 12-hour drive.
I wish there was no tomorrow. closer. We'll look around you mostly. So much more to love that you will find.
Chicago, what the fuck is up, y'all? Yeah. Let's get fucking live. Here we go.
today too. So today we are looking to see Dabin and Marshmello and Jauz. So that'll be really fun. We're all extremely tired from yesterday. Yeah, it's been a long time since the festival, so I feel like we didn't quite prepare the way we should have. But either way, it was a good time. And looking forward for the next couple days, so we'll see how it goes.
Hey!
Hey!
All right. Delay. Yeah.
gonna turn it up a little bit.
I don't wanna ruin this one, this type of life.